Also, it started about 8:30 last night. It'd been raining all day, hard all day. And like I say, it turned off about 8:30 and started snowing really hard. I was standing out here smoking with the wife. And she said, "Oh, wow, is it going to stick?" And I said, "Oh, I doubt it. We've got way too much rain today. It's going to have to cool off. Probably going to snow a couple hours before it starts sticking." So I come back out about 45 minutes later or so. I was getting ready to go to bed. And we had about a half inch. The ground was completely covered. I'm like, "What the heck?" So I was kind of excited about it. Hee-hee and ha-ha-ed around. Didn't end up going to bed till about 10 o'clock. About 10:30, the power goes out. And we sleep with a fan in the bedroom year-round, mainly for the noise. Started out in the summer to cool the room, but then just got used to it. Now I can't sleep without it. It was so quiet last night. Heard every little bump and everything. So about 4:30 this morning, it was getting darn cold inside. So we jumped in the car and ran into Coeur d'Alene and got some breakfast and stuff, did some shopping, come back. The electricity's on now, but I guess it's supposed to turn off and snow again tonight. And then tomorrow it's supposed to be like 25 degrees. And then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday it's supposed to snow. So this could be kind of fun. I got some drone video, some really, really good drone video. But I don't know what's going on, whether it's my PC or if it's the internet. I cannot get it to download. I've tried 3-4 times. I even just downloaded it. Or produced it and downloaded it to the PC or to my laptop, and then tried to go straight from the laptop to YouTube instead of going through my editor like I normally do, and it wouldn't work. So I tried another video and it won't download either. So I've got some issues somewhere. It gets about 50-60%, and it just times out is what it does. So I don't know what's going on there. So as soon as I get it to upload, we've got some really good drone video and then some other, obviously, logging videos. And we'll definitely make sure we take the camera with us Monday morning, because this could be kind of fun. If we probably got 4.5-5 inches here. There's probably a good foot on the job, so that's going to be kind of fun.